What are we going to do with the fairy loop?
Put the fairy house there.
We're going to put the fairy house there. This little fairy house. Will we have a look at the other fairy houses?
Yeah.
We'll have a look at the other fairy houses and hopefully we will go for a cycle.
Yeah.
What's on the new bike?
The bag on the back.
What's inside? Provisions? There's all our provisions. It's perfect for bringing our toys, is it?
Yeah.
Taking it real handy. Fairy spot. It survived so far, did it? A donkey! Lovely! Hopefully fairies, hopefully. Along this stretch of road, Hitchens Preschool is across the road over there. There are loads and loads of what? Fairy houses, loads of them, isn't there? New ones, so we're going to go and have a look. We've added our little fairy shack to it. And we'll go have a look at the rest of them, yeah?
Yeah!
The adventure starts now.
I am.
If you remember, was there a fairy house along here?
What's that? Fairy map?
Now we've got to keep our eyes open for more fairy houses and fairy doors. Is there lots of them? Or none of them? Lots of them, hopefully. Oh, bingo! Woody? Uh-oh. Come back! Look at it hiding in here. Irish for shop, for one of the cows. We're calling the cows different names.
So
Cloudy would be the calf. This one? That would be a very good idea. I think that would be cool.
Yes.
Yes.
Toast. Do that next time.
Yeah. Hey, Candice. Adventure for today, is it over?
Yeah.
Cycling done. How are the puppies? Do you want to check them in the back?
Yeah.